Oh man. So the liquid lineup.
Light is an offline Lundred then?
Yes. Right, Mikkei's on the monkey. Okay. This lineup has to be ahead.
Tiger making the move top. Let's see what he can get. Xingq, gonna get the toss back. Whoa. Mid cookie.
He does.
He can.
Xingq looking pretty dead here. We have a liquid.
It's a ton of damage that the Drow's gonna pump out onto a level 3 tiny. Zero armor. If he gets stomped, he might just die.
Stomp. I think he will. A few couple of hits here. One more will do it. Can he quite get it?
They're trying to invade and slow down the farm. Perhaps try to go for a kill since they do have that ward vision. He's gonna go for it.
Let's see how much Samael can mess with him. Well, he's gonna be able to walk it off and backup is around and available. Mickey's heading in
Mickey's
too. He's actually
too.
Gonna be able to jump in onto Nothing to Say. Nothing to Say tried to get back in on this, and with his body blocks from Mickey, they'll
nice
get the kill
done.
On the TA. Even though Quaver has had a slightly slower start than ideal.
You know,
they're not dying. They're getting away with it.
And they got
they'll get
too.
Yeah.
Strong Drow too. Dragonlance already done. Cookie will connect.
Yeah, with the kisses. Gonna have a whole lot of damage coming out. The kisses getting prioritized over towards Insania though. Sort of splitting the targets here. And that actually means that they don't have enough full damage to take down one whole hero. They're ready with the counterplay. Mikkei is able to line up the two-man Boundless Strike. He's in with the Wukong's Command straight onto Arme. That's the Drow gone. Liquid.
But the bear will be eviscerated.
Sort of beastly potential.
That's going to be the important thing. The Mask of Madness also reduces its armor too, so it will die even faster. They get the stun connection. Let's see how quick it does die.
They want to go straight for something else instead with this blink on Faith beyond that. They're looking towards Samael in the mid. So they get the jump, straight in with the crush. Can they blow Samael up in time? See the toss from the side here. Tiger trying to split the two of them, so PSGLGD can't commit onto both at the same time. And now the turn comes into play. Liquid with the rundown onto Innocence. They've got him. Mikkei, one more hit will do the job. Again, PSGLGD tried to poke at Liquid. Liquid just turned and ended up winning the fight. And bottom lane, a TP's attempted, but immediately put a stop by the fear. Arme's been caught out on his own. There's no escape for him. Liquid, they'll get themselves another kill. And over towards the mid lane, Mikkei, he's ready to go. Wukong's command in the Boundless Strike. The Avalanche follow up as well. Liquid are destroying PSGLGD in this early game. As PSGLGD, they're just looking completely lost. And they've got to make moves very quickly. There's nothing to say. He's desperately trying to finish you up, but Quaver's actually able to get the Baron in time. The Fear pushes the TA out of the pit. He'll get the toss back as well. Nothing to say. He's been surrounded. There's nothing to say. He'll try and turn them up, but he's still dead. They'll lose the TA. The jump is there over towards Mikkei. It's PSGLGD. They may have lost Nothing to Say, but they do take down enough to finish it, get that Aegis themselves. As Arme, a bit of hesitation there, but will still pick it up. That for himself, and now Serrano, see if he can get his hands on some kills. They'll look towards Tiger. Toss Faith Pian up to the high ground, but Faith Pian's still able to make his way back over towards the Tiny.
Got another shot on the Pugna, so more damage, more magical, but very squishy.
They're going to land a perfect combo here with the Ice Blast. Have they got enough to push him underneath the threshold? The Wukong's command is out. They're trying to get him off to the side. Samael tries to come in with the drain, but Faith Pian's on top of him. Nothing to Say will still die to the damage from the Wukong's command. They get the stomp off though over to the side. The kiss is coming through onto Insania and Quaver. Quaver popping the ult here. He's ready to get back in with the bears. They'll head straight over to Innocence. Mikkei jumps in with a primal spring.
Playing around this vision.
We go Tiger.
Gets another one.
They've got the toss back. Innocence. He's gone. Try and check Faith behind. He wanted to go for this. He has got Arme and Xingq at the side. Boundless Strike comes out. They push back the two of them with the gust, but already the bear's in on top of the Drow. The fear comes into play. Roar. Tiger in with the avalanche. They get the toss back
toss
as well.
Back.
They've caught Arme. Arme separated from the rest of the lineups. So they bring him down the ones.
Oh, the
can they do the second? Woo! The bear! The bear just gets destroyed. They lose the two of them. As that's both of them gone, the bear's trying to go for a second round onto Xingq, but the bear doesn't stand a chance. The physical damage is too high. As Liquid, they'll bite back on both of them, trying to turn this around, trying to save Mikkei. But PSGLGD is in on top of him again. The physical damage is a few hits, and Mikkei's gone.
Level 13 on Faith Beyond, so level 2 Corrosive Haze online. Insania, he's spotted. He's going to get shredded. Does get decrept. Nice play by Sumail.
Decrepified Tiger. He's in with the counterplay, but the BKB's out from Arme. Faith Beyond, he'll head back for now with the 4-star. Arme will focus down Tiger. Tiger's gone. Innocence able to chase down Insania. Liquid, they're down to just the three of them here. No further fight to be had from Liquid. They've got to step back.
The stop.
And they might not get the chance to do so. The stomp has caught him. Again, Crepify comes out trying to save the bear, but they just jump straight over to the hero himself as Lone Druid will fall.
See Innocence prep for a second, but they want a bigger one. They're going to settle for it.
Here,
he does get the Force Staff.
But over to the side, Innocence. He's able to hide himself here with the glimmer. Silence comes out to Mikkei and Quaifa. Nothing to say, he's looking for the perfect angle again. And Fabian comes in with the jump. The kiss is coming out as well from the side. Quaifa popping the ult. He's trying to get away from this. Mikkei will be able to run down Fabian. They'll kill off the Slada. Tiger coming back in with the toss. They've got the Ice Blast flying through as well, but the BKB's popped for nothing to say. Mikkei stands his ground with the Wukong's command, but PSG OG, they're able to step out to the side.
Wukong's
command also getting stepped out upon by Mikkei, so the ult comes to an end. Liquid, they're trying to run, but Fabian, he's back in. Jumps in with the crush onto Mikkei. Mikkei trying to turn, but the hits are coming in from Arme. Another protection play with the Decrepify.
PSG LGD, the one leading the charge. Insania spotted.
Oh, they get the jump. Tiger comes with the counter play, but Fabian forced out and jumps out to the side with the help of the Cookie. They'll turn to Tiger, though. Tiger tries to get in. The stomp is called the turn, and the kiss is coming down on both. Insania tries to get out, but the magical damage is too much. That's the AA gone. Buyback from Tiger. Tiger's out.
Insania, he's not going to be so lucky.
Nah, looking pretty dead here.
Let's see how many hits.
Couple of hits.
Two.
I'll do it. It's getting close to the one-hit territory.
If it was a melted, I think it was a one-hit. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Look how hard the TA hits. With that marksmanship aura as well on top. 300 without even refraction. Mikkei gets hit by the stomp.
Oh, they found him.
He's spotted.
They found him. He's got no TP. He could BKB, but he's got no way out of this. He can only sort of just stand his ground and hope for the best. The kisses are coming in to clear him out as Mikkei is trying to run. He's trying to get his way out of this, but there's no escape for the Monkey King. Attempt to outnumber and catch PSG LGD by surprise.
They know this is coming, though. They saw them.
Maybe good job.
Nothing to say.
We'll get feared if they got further lockdown. He's out of the Wukongs. He's fine. He's
bear.
Away. Quaifa's bear now starting to take the damage. Here's PSG LGD look to run it down. Fabian, he's ready to jump into the front lines. Gets himself straight on top of Samael. Tiger trying to toss Samael back to safety. It will work. They'll get Samael out of there, but Mikkei, he's surrounded and he's down and out for 100. Straight up to the high ground again. No Monkey King. They couldn't do this with the Monkey King. They do get a good toss back onto Nothing to Say, but the BKB's out in time and they have no follow-up. Nothing to Say, able to easily walk it off. Tiger's gone, face behind, just diving in underneath the tier fours, in for the two-man crush. Innocence just coming in, punching them in the face here. Quite forgetting, shot down by Arme. Four dead, as it's over. GG is called as PSG LGD. My goodness, they tear them apart completely.
Yep. I like Darkseer with three conditions met. One, a Vax stun. You do have the Lesh. Two, a support to play with in the Earth Spirit. But the most critical is to have a core.
Keep quite for safe, or are you getting that increased share of XP early on the Earth Spirit to make the moves to mid?
No, I think he has to stay down here. Quite was forced to skill the Surge early on, and he still does
just
die.
Dead. And the block there as well. Arme's able to stop Tiger rolling away.
Just yet, it's a lot harder for him to play around going for these aggressive moves. It's Quaifa. Innocence gets on top of him.
Enough control, not quite. Get him in the cogs, and now with Tiger, they can look for the turnaround. Nice vacuum back into the roll. Set up for Innocence. As Innocence, he'll go down. Arme not able to commit onto Quaifa, not quite having the level 6, just about a creep away from it. So they've got to be a little careful about finding near this bear. It's Tiger. He's just dead. He stands right close to him. I guess sort of just presses all the keys at once. It doesn't save him. And he was able to turn it around without the ultimate. With the ultimate, it's going to be even easier.
They got the silence.
Take him down through the silence. Oh, he's able to get the enrage off. He's able to jump to the side. Have they got anything else to come? And they're trying to chase, but the slow's there from Jinq. Arme, he's back under the tower. Quite from Tiger, they really want to keep diving for this. Arme, he's just going to go straight out with the TP and he's away. He'll be able to get himself safely out of here. Liquid, they will move in. They'll kill off Jinq, but Arme manages to keep himself safe there. Quaifa, he's trying for the TP, but Innocence is it.
Ooh.
It doesn't want to cancel it.
He lets him TP out. That means they might want to rotate someone else to go for Mikkei.
Mikkei's taking damage from the tower here.
They're bringing Galena.
There's the setup. Straight from the invis. They've got the catch onto Mikkei. Mikkei taken out there. Smart
and
read there from Innocence to not cancel the TP of Quaifa.
He does not care whatsoever. Gonna go for that defusal build that we see them popularize so much. Now they're trying to punish.
Now they brought extra backup. It's Samael and Mikkei. They're going to see if they can take down Ame. Ame tries to jump down to the low ground, but he's not quite able to clear the cliff. They'll lose Innocence off to the side. As with the Rage available, Ame will always be able to walk it off. Top lane. Temp being made onto Faith Beyond. They'll drop the wall down. Tiger coming in with the roll, but Faith Beyond's able to dodge it. Also dodging the slow as well. Both spells here from Tiger, unfortunately, off the mark for him. They'll drop the arena, and Faith Beyond, he's out to safety. In fact, he's got backup coming in. Jinkyu will turn up. Ame's making his way over as well. Tiger and Quifa, they've got a run. They get him with the dive onto the two of them. Tiger will roll away. Quifa's going to get pinned to the tree, though.
But they really needed him to get for that extra damage to get the kill onto Faith Beyond, who just jukes the hell out of them.
Insania. In the jungle. Innocent just going to go for the chase here onto Insania, but backup is here. Samaya going to line up the stun. Jinkyu will dive in. He's going to drop the egg.
He's got the fire spirits on
too. Can they kill it in time? They can't, because nothing to say is they've got to run. As they'll take down Insania, they'll get the catch onto Samael. Do they have enough damage? Laguna comes out.
Stun.
Samael, he's still alive. He's got the backup of Quifa. Vacuum down, but Samael, he will fall. Nothing sinks. Another Dragon Slave off, and he's got the movement speed to get away from Quifa.
Quifa trying to keep the waves pushed out, but...
Oh, Fabian.
Tiger.
Going to step up to the high ground. They'll instantly burst through Tiger, and there's no chance for Insania either.
Two and of
them go down. Oh, a beautiful angle there. Gets in, spear onto Samael. I mean, Liquid, they're getting outclassed today here.
Go for the full greed.
I mean, we've seen so far the eggs have been very nice.
Oh, spear off the mark.
Missed the combo this time, Faith Beyond, but it might not matter. It doesn't at all. He's probably going to have to turn up and try and have an impact. He's already in the jungle.
Ooh.
Well,
shot,
that didn't hit, but it might not matter at all, as they still get the jump onto Samael. Mikkei able to step foot into the team fight.
Oh, fine.
Right, Faith Beyond. He's found the opening. The egg's going to get dropped down straight away. The stun as well. They've taken out Insania before he can get off a single spell. Quifa's trapped in the arena. Double kill for nothing to say. Mikkei, he'll get the BKB off. He's trying to turn, stand his ground, looks towards Faith Beyond. Faith Beyond stepping away here with the bulwark, but the damage is done. He'll get the kill. Jump forward here onto Samael, but Samael's able to focus down. Nothing to say, able to live with the self-fuels. He's up in the air, nothing to say. Turns with the Dragon Slave. They will kill the Lina, but Ame, he's looking for the cleanup. He's running down Mikkei, the swipe stacking up. Mikkei's gone, four dead on Liquid.
Lacking, still will get burst down quite quickly. They're just charging up.
He's just charging in. He's ready to go. He's looking for Tiger. Tiger's going to turn with the magnetizer to the slow, but the BKB comes out from Ame. Tiger will be able to roll away. Ame, he's just going to turn his attention over towards Mikkei. Mikkei has to put the BKB, but the passion's in play. Ame staying on top of the Terror Blade. They will hold him back with the stun. Mikkei able to get back up to full health here with the Sunder. Fabian jumps in. We're up the collar, but immediately with the Yule's Faith Man's able to dodge it. Innocence comes in from the side. They've got the pass, they've got the control. Mikkei, he's down. They kill off the Terror Blade. Ame, he's ready to look for the cleanup. Samael go for the TP, but the first hit bash is there. Ame puts a stop to Samael's TP. As there's four dead on Liquid, Tiger's buyback not able to do anything to turn that one around. As yet again, PSG LGD not struggling at all.
Versus the side of Liquid is top. Tiger.
They're looking for the catch here. They've caught Tiger. Quifa will be able to instantly TP out, but Tiger down and out for a minute with that buyback on cooldown.
Mikkei is able to sneak his courier at least to pick up his Scotty. They will lose Insania Sumail.
Put the BKB and run. He has to. He can't stand close to Ame.
No. It really is preparation. It's just always being at the right place at the right time. Nothing to say. Can they try to prim? He's got the BKB.
And he's got backup coming in as well.
Coming.
So Liquid, they've got to consider if they really want to commit for this. They're trying to push on, but he's actually out to the river. They won't actually be able to find him. Nothing to say. He's already out of there. And now the backup's coming in. Mikkei, post the BKB. Yeah. Supernova will be dropped. Mikkei's got to try and step away, but he's getting focused down by Ame. He'll get the Sunder off, but the bash control
comes in.
Mikkei goes down. The eggs are just coming out in full force here. There's nothing to say. Also burning them down one by one. Triple kill for nothing to say. As four dead, five dead. Full team wipe here. Ame's on his way over, and he's hungry, he's looking for Mikkei. Ame, committing in onto the Terror Blade, the first egg coming out, Samael pops the PK. People, look at this damage from nothing to say, the right click, just forcing Samael to run. As Mikkei, turn with the meta, they look towards the bear, but the second supernova's out, and they can't take it out, they've got to run again. Mikkei's trying to step out, will be able to send himself back up to full HP, but Samael's gone, so's Quake, but so's Mikkei. As all three cores are gone, Tiger and Insania shortly follow, and there it is. GG is called.